Hello viewers, today's topic is Macbeth and I am going to discuss some important MCQ. Let's start. Number 1. What is the shortest tragedy of Shakespeare? The answer is Macbeth. Number 2. The play was first performed in 1606. Number 3. What are the sources of the play? The answer is Demonology of King James and Hollinsh Chronicles. Number 4. The play was written in 1606. Number 5. How does Birnam Wood come to Dunsinane? Answer is Malcolm's army hides behind cut of trees branches. Number 6. What does Macbeth do to Macdonald after he defeats him? Answer is cut off his head and places it on the battlements. Number 7. Who tells Macduff that his family has been killed? Answer is Ross. Number 8. What new title does Macbeth receive early in Act 1? Answer is Thane of Cawdor. Number 9. Who jokes that he walks at Hellgate? The answer is the Potter. Number 10. How does Lady Macbeth explain Macbeth's strange behavior at the banquet? Answer is he has suffering from illness. Number 11. Who flees Scotland immediately after Duncan's death? Answer is Malcolm and Donalbain. Number 12. How do the weird sisters greet Banquo? Answer is Thou shalt get kings, though thou be none. Number 13. What was the weather like the night Duncan was murdered? The answer is stormy and violent. Number 14. Who does Duncan name as his successor? Answer is Malcolm. Number 15. Who flees Scotland to join Malcolm in England? Answer is Macduff. Number 16. Lady Macbeth calls on supernatural powers to unsex me here. Number 17. Where is Duncan killed? Answer is in his bedchamber at Macbeth's castle. Number 18. Who will the Macbeth's frame as Duncan's murderer? Answer is Duncan's bodyguard. Number 19. Why is Macduff able to kill Macbeth despite the witch's prophecy? Answer is he was born by cesarean section. Number 20. Lady Macbeth tells Macbeth, when you dast do it, then you are a man. Number 21. Where are Scottish kings crowned? Answer is Scone. Number 22. What does Lady Macbeth say she would do with her child if she had to dash its brains out? Number 23. Who kills Lord Sheardsons? Answer is Macbeth. Number 24. What does Banquo think about the witch's predictions? Answer is he dreams that they may come true, but he will do nothing about them. Number 25. What happens to Lady Macbeth before she dies? Answer is she is plucked by fits of sleepwalking. Number 26. What does Macbeth see in front of him as he goes to kill Duncan? Answer is a bloody dagger. Number 27. Who is the goddess of witchcraft in the play? The answer is Hecate. Number 28. What cannot Macbeth say when he hears the bodyguards praying? Answer is Amen. Number 29. Which nation's army invades Scotland at the end of the play? Answer is England. Number 30. Who discovered Duncan's body? Answer is Macduff. Number 31. With whom are the Scots at war at the beginning of the play? Answer is Norway. Number 32. What do Malcolm and Donald Bain decide they will do when Duncan is murdered? Answer is flee to England. Number 33. Why does Macbeth envy Malcolm? Answer is he has been named heir to the throne. Number 34. Who proclaimed king after Duncan is murdered? Answer is Macbeth. Number 35. Which of the following best describes Lady Macbeth's death? Answer is she dies of stage. Number 36. Who kills Banquo? Answer is two murderers feared by Macbeth. Number 37. The two murderers are joined by a third murderer. Number 38. Here lay Duncan, its silver skin left with his golden blood. Who says this? Answer is Macbeth. Number 39. What is going on at Macbeth's castle while the murderers are killing Banquo? The answer is a feast. Number 40. What does the third apparition tell Macbeth? The answer is he will fall when Windham Wood comes to Dunsinane. Number 41. What does the first apparition tell Macbeth? Answer is beware Macduff. Number 42. Who kills Macbeth? Answer is Macduff. Next question. What does the second apparition tell Macbeth? Answer is none of women born shall harm Macbeth. Number 43. How many men reign as king of Scotland throughout the play? Answer is 3. Number 44. What is the last vision that the witches show Macbeth? Answer is a procession of 8 knights. Number 45. Who warns Lady Macduff to leave her house? Answer is a messenger. Number 46. The Weird Sisters greet Macbeth as Thane of Glamis, Thane of Gawdor, and King Hereafter. Number 47. How does Macbeth persuade the murderers to kill Banquo? Answer is he taunts them for their lack of manliness. Number 48. Whom does Macbeth see sitting in his chair during the banquet? Answer is ghost of Banquo. Number 49. This unnatural, even like the deed that's done. Who says this? Answer is the old man. Number 50. Glamis hath murdered sleep. Macbeth will sleep no more. Who says this? Answer is Macbeth. Number 51. Whom does Lady Macbeth frame for the murder of Duncan? Answer is Duncan's drunken chamberlains. Number 52. What reason does Macbeth give for not killing Duncan? Answer is Duncan is his guest. Number 53. What does Lady Macbeth accuse her husband of being? Answer is a coward. Number 54. What is the full title of the play Macbeth? Answer is The Tragedy of Macbeth. Number 55. Present fears are less than horrible imagining. This line occurs in Macbeth. Number 56. It is a tale told by an idiot, full of sounds and fury, signifying nothing. Where do the lines occur? Answer is Macbeth. Number 57. There is none but he whose being I fear. These are spoken by Macbeth for Fleance. Number 58. Macbeth's coronation took place at Scone. Number 59. Who kills Lady Macbeth? Answer is Lady Macbeth. Number 60. In Macbeth, who was from his mother's womb untimely raped? Answer is Macduff. Thank you very much for watching my video. For more video, please subscribe my channel.